So, it's not like seemingly important of me doing this video. Sometimes I wonder why I bother doing videos, but I do them for myself. It is nice. I don't do it as a popular thing. It will be nice to get, more people to see it at points, but if it comes across naturally, then awesome, but if it doesn't, it's okay. I don't do clickbait of whatever. I mean, I'd love people to see my videos, but if it happens, it happens. Otherwise, it just remains dormant on YouTube somewhere, floating. But anyways, one of the things that we not per se take for granted, but of doing so more often, we can realize, hey, your happiness, and your self-confidence, your motivation towards life, it can be vastly improved and an increase. And I don't mean just the act of being grateful, but things that we really make us happy and we appreciate. And the more we acknowledge it, and it's not just the thing of, oh, I have a house to live in, oh, I'm alive. Not that. It's not that it's those are per se negative things, but things that noticeably and actively make us enthusiastic about life, such as maybe a friend, maybe a relationship, a hobby, an art you're doing. For this video, it is going to be based on two people. Sorry for people that feel excluded, but this is just, these are the two people because they are the main driving points to my active progression and further pursuit of my dreams and fantasies and goals and desires. So first, start off with my buddy Eckard. Now, I'm only, whoever sees this, that's fine, but this is strictly a thing for me. So, if you see it, cool, but you know what? Time to be honest. So, Eckard, you have been my friend since the day Minecraft on 360 came out back in May. That is close to about 4.5 years. Now, we've had a lot of conversations, communications, and long Skype conversations, and as of recently, well, real quick, as of that I said 2016 is going to be a very exciting year, and as it has been because of the things I've told you and I've shared with you. You are very good about, helping me sculpt and mold me into this wonderful being and soul. But you were there with, and I did a video already, but I'm mentioning you, but this is, I just gotta do an update, 'cause even just a few messages back and forth, just via, just text, it's great, it's wonderful. It ensures my happiness, and it keeps me, want to be humble and all that. You've, as of the last couple months, have gotten to know me a bit better about my sense of and the desire for Ariel, and and I've been more honest with you about how I really feel about her, and you're supportive, as even as silly things, you can tell I have a good heart and I mean well, and you're just very been very supportive about it, and we still have our talks about games and stuff, and you've recently acquired a Mad Max. Only you and I know what I mean. So, you, but I'm so happy for you, because you deserve it, And one day we'll all four of us, you and Mad Max and me and Ariel, we're gonna all be on PlayStation talking together, conversing, and just having just entrancing moments of just awesomeness. You've definitely kept me on the path and the motivation of, with it, keep it making, like, when I explain something to you, you would tell me, hey, blah blah blah, I can see about this or that, and and you understand, and you we're so well together of just resonating back and forth. But I deeply appreciate our friendship, and it's been 4 years, and it'll probably go to 6 and 10. And as we know, with what you and I have with our conversations and just awesomeness, we share a bond that it doesn't matter that we know each other in person or we haven't met in person. You know me very well, and you're able to adapt and link into, it's almost like we got a, like, there's a spacious, like a cosmic intertwining of our friendships, and it's very, very special. And Eckert, I just want to say that sometimes when I don't get to talk to you, it kind of might get me a bit bummed out, but whatever. I guess I could spend about 10 minutes talking to, well, maybe not 10, quite 10 minutes. But a few sets of minutes. But yeah, I really appreciate everything, and you've been so helpful, and and just watch how 2017 is just going to be that much better for me and even you. And you've been supportive for me with all kinds of stuff, and you don't ever, you know what is me in honesty, and what's good and beneficial for me. You're like family. I know we've both kind of had thing about how, some stuff with people we felt were close to us, but you know, you and me, we're like brothers, but not brothers. You know, it's like it's even more special than that. So, anyways, Eckard, you've been helping me so much. I so appreciate how you've been supportive and being, you know, like, just cool and stuff about Ariel, like, you know, just silly stuff, and it's just really fun, you know? Really appreciate it. And, I know I said it was gonna be like that with Sophia, but Ariel, I definitely feel really good about her, and, you know, and you seem to be rooting me on too, so it's awesome. Now, Allie, I've only known you for about June, that's when I met you. June, so, July, August, September, October. So yeah, we've known each other about four, well, no, maybe it was in May sometime, actually, possibly. But we about became good friends in, like, I think the end of June, early July. But never have I had a friend that we connected just so boom, like, wow. I mean, our connections with you know, how you've always been supportive of me for Ariel, and you really believe I'd be such a great boyfriend for her, and you think it's so cute, all the cute stuff I say I want to do for her, and teaching her all the stuff I know, and, you know, the romantic things, and just all the stuff, you just find all of it so cute, and I love it. It just makes me feel really confident. I love how you seem to, you know, boost my confidence, and you're like, oh, you know, your hair is awesome, and you have soft skin, and, you know, and you're, you know, you have, you know, you're funny, and I love your taste in music, and it's just like everything I would hope of how I'd want a girl to look at me as is you, and you're really helpful with everything, you know. Good, I get good morning texts, and, you know, despite some of the stress and busyness in your life, you still make time to talk to me, and, you know, it's really awesome. You know, you like that I have long hair, so that's cool. You know, we're both very silly and goofy and playful, and it's really fun. We share a lot in common, and you are a huge movie person, and we can watch movies together, and, you know, and home cooked meals, you're a badass cook, you know, let that be noted. You know, and now both you and I are working on improving ourselves. You kind of more actively doing it, because even though I want to get in better shape, I'm not exactly doing it, but I am kind of doing it. I don't know. I guess it is going, but I just don't feel a difference as much as maybe you might, because I could tell that, you know, your happiness has just improved so much. And, you know, I really appreciate all the confidence and all the, you know, the compliments, and, you know, it just, like stuff you've tried had me check out, I'd end up liking, even if I was kind of like, yeah, I don't know. But I love how you get so excited about REO and stuff, and you're really chill and nice and awesome and a great personality, and you're also very have a great spirit and stuff, and you're helped me with stuff to, all kinds of good things. You're also very feminine as well, which, I've always wanted a friend like that, and you are, and it's awesome. But you movies and all that stuff, and and just the hangouts, just awesome. Like, you're always so stoked about just us hanging out, and it's awesome. I love it. Well, I want to say I really appreciate it, and despite that I've only known you for about 4 months, we love to seem to hang out and all this, and it's really awesome, and it's all the stuff we share in common, and we both want to get out of Arizona and stuff, and but I mean, I've told you how much I appreciate you, but I mean, our friendship is just awesome. And even if we've had our little kind of hiccups and little, freaking, little paradoxes or whatever, it just we fixed things and became stronger. And even if there's tiny little bits of negative energy back and forth, kind of, between us, we get through it. We're both patient, and boom, we get through it. It's great. Well, I can't wait for, to see, you get to the next exciting new step of your life, and and for me to get the next step of my life, and you to see me achieve meeting Ariel and everything, and it'll be awesome, and I love to educate you on stuff, and and our long phone conversations and everything, and it'll be great when you're feeling really happy and composed about life, and same with me. We won't have to worry about things, and negative thoughts won't even really be existent, and we'll be good in just every area of life. It'd be awesome, and then you can come visit, and we can all hang out and do crazy stuff and eat popcorn, and but your stokedness about when we hang out or when we go somewhere, it's so awesome, and it really feels good. So, I really, really, really appreciate everything, and it's really keeping me to stay steadfast, to push for my dream. And Eckert, again, thank you for keeping me on the, being the real me and realizing who the real me is. Allie, thank you for appreciating and loving and adoring that real me. You two have been, you guys are like my Oracle and Morpheus. It's just amazing. So thank you so much, both of you. I love you guys so much. Thank you.